Hi there guys, Rickies Quickies, haven't done these for ages, and hopefully I'm going to do lots more for you. I'm just going to show you a quick way of changing the sound of a chromatic scale. Instead of playing it the usual four note per string, which is great of course, we're going to play it across two strings, the third and second, and we get this shape, okay, and we're just going to play it up a whole tone each time. And there we go, chromatic scale. Whoops, bollocks it up again, god damn it.